Hello YouTube, in this video I will show you how to make a bootable Windows Vista DVD. Before we start, we will need an external DVD drive, a blank DVD disk, and an internet connection. In this project, I must download three files, three applications, and then to do three steps. The first file has size 2.7 gigabytes. This is big size for my cheap internet connection. So first I will download the Download Accelerator Manager. Open your browser and type dumbdownloader.com. Click on Download Free. Install the program. Open the DAM. Click in Add New Download. And paste this address. Click on Start Download. The DAM start working. After some time, the file will download it in your device. Do the same for the two files and download the two files in your device. Open the browser and type 7zip.org. Click on download. Install the program. Now I'm going to find the X14. Right click, 7zip is creating a new folder with the name Vista. Now I choose the files boot.win and installed.win. Right click cut. Then I go to folder Vista sources. Right click paste. And the two files are in the sources folder. Open the browser and type imageburn. Click on download. Click on a mirror. Click on installation icon and install the program. After the installation, start the program. Click on write files folders to disk. Click on explorer. We search for the Vista folder. We choose the Vista folder. If we want, we give a label on DVD. Advance, bootable disk, check make image bootable. Now click on boot image explorer. Boot, I choose the file etfs boot. Platform ID 80x86. Developer ID Microsoft Corporation. Sector to load. I search for ETFS boot. Left click, properties. Size on disk, the number times 2. 4 times 2 is 8. Load a disk in DVD. The DVD writer start working. When the task end, the Windows Vista bootable DVD is ready. I open the BIOS settings of my device. Boot, boot priority order, USB CD-ROM, exit saving changes. Yes. Press any key to boot from CD or DVD. Windows is loading files. Thank you for watching.